Email is the curse of the modern worker. Some basic math reveals just how big the problem is. The average office-dwelling professional receives 100 messages per day. At just 2 minutes per email, that adds up to 3 hours and 20 minutes per day. If an average workday is 9 to 5 minus an hour for lunch, then email eats up nearly half the day. Realistically, though, that's a very conservative estimate, since those 3 hours and 20 minutes don't include the wasted time needed to get back on task between checking emails. In fact, a study published in the International Journal of Information Management found office workers took an average of 64 seconds after checking email to reorient themselves and get back to work.